Hi guys, welcome back. It's your skincare fairy godmother, Mama Random, and today we're gonna be taking a look at the most popular viral skincare TikToks and see if they work or not, if they're real or fake. By the way, I'm also on TikTok, so make sure you go follow me, but even though I'm scared of what's ahead, let's get into these videos. Okay, this first video is gonna be on a topic very dear to my heart, acne and how to get rid of it. So let's watch.
This was my face just a couple days ago. As you can see, I've been struggling, needed more than a spot treatment. Yeah. I saw a TikTok about these band-aids. They're Hydroseal and you're just supposed to leave them on overnight. I cut mine in half and put them on my forehead like this. You can see how much they worked just in the one night. I did this for 2 nights and look at my skin. Go get some.
Wow, okay, I am shocked at how much came out from her skin. So first of all, let's just look at her skin. You can tell that this is not normal acne. This is probably cystic acne, so that probably explains why there was so much pus and so much gunk in those hydrochloride patches. But yes, guys, these work amazingly. I actually have one of my favorite brands right here. They're the Peace Out Skincare Patches. I also love the Hero Cosmetics one and the Zit Stick as well. But if you have a pimple with a white end and you need to get rid of that quickly, like overnight, this is gonna be it for you guys. Generally, I say that these are a spot treatment because the difference between spot treatments and serums that actually fight acne is that the serums are gonna help you prevent acne and future breakouts, whereas the spot treatments, you literally can only use them when you actually have the pimple there. But if you wanna prevent it, I actually recommend you get, of course, on a salicylic acid serum like the Revolution Skincare, also the Nip and Fab, my all-time favorite, and also a lactic acid serum like the Inculus one or the Ordinary one, and use them too. 3 times a week. Okay, so this next video is actually gonna be on another favorite topic of mine, and that's gonna be anti-aging. And it also is for one of my dear friends and colleagues in this industry, which is Sarah Palmira. Go follow her on Instagram and TikTok, but I'm curious to see what she has to say.
This is why your fine lines might not be premature aging. This is my skin at 25 years old, no makeup. Stunning. This is my skin at 20 years old with makeup. So what changed and how did I age backwards? Here's the thing, these under eye fine lines, texture on the forehead, and pronounced nasolabial folds aren't actually aging. It's what happens when the skin is super dehydrated. So imagine your skin is like a grape. When it's hydrated, it's like a ripe grape. But when it's dehydrated, it looks like a raisin, and the skin stretches and pulls, and that's why you get texture and fine lines. I decided to pare my routine down and focus on lightweight hydrators. I'm talking about essences, I'm talking about hyaluronic acid serums, and just lightweight humectants that help the skin not lose water. And yes, you do need this if you have oily skin as well.
Oh my God, she is spitting facts from the first second right until the end. Totally agree with everything she said. I get so many comments on my TikToks and also on my Instagram of people who are like 15 years old, 16 years old, 18 years old, and they're already seeing wrinkles and they need to get anti-aging because they're worried. Guys, those are not wrinkles. Those are literally because your skin is dehydrated. If you are using so many actives, those can be very quite drying on your skin and irritating. They can sensitize the skin and actually can do more damage than good. So your skin could look more irritated and more dry. Even though, yes, a small part of the population will actually start to see wrinkles at the age of 21, 22, that is a very small percentage. Most of the population is gonna develop aging wrinkles and dynamic wrinkles later in life, like in their 30s, not even at 25 when our collagen starts to break down, because that is just the beginning of our aging stage, okay? So most likely it is gonna be dehydration. Okay, this next video is getting me a little bit in my feels because this is gonna be a skincare routine with your boyfriend, a straight boy, might I add. So we know that straight boys usually are never into skincare and they don't know what is going on. So I'm just very curious to see what is gonna happen in this routine, and also it might tear up because I'm single as fuck. He's quite cute. The skin. Why is it the straight boys always have the best skin and they use none of the skincare, and we use tons of products and our skin looks nowhere near as that?
Chill, okay, so
honestly,
chow. Anyway, so
this was just a lot of BS. This was just a lot of fluff and no substance at all. Because all these steps, the lip mask, okay, that's gonna give you hydration. What else? The eye patches that she put on, the ones that you put in the fridge to cool down and then you literally just put them on, those do nothing at all. Because even if the inside is like green or whatever it was, there's gonna be plastic around it. So there's no serum that's gonna touch it. It literally is just like a cold thing, and that's just a waste of time and money. All those other masks, the colorful one, usually that's not a good sign, because the brands actually focus more on the packaging. That's what's actually inside in the ingredients. So I would say that those are just like hydrating masks. The massaging that she was doing, okay, that is cute. It can definitely help with increasing the circulation in the face and therefore bringing more oxygen to the skin and therefore, you know, strengthening it. Sure, it can also help with draining the lymphatic system if you have a little bit of puffiness. Do it all you want. But literally the only nice thing that I approve of was the CeraVe PM lotion. That actually contains niacinamide. It is great for the skin, a super great moisturizer. I would have been a lot more impressed if you did a full skincare routine with actives like a retinol you put on. Honestly, his skin looked gorgeous. So I, maybe a little bit of an azelaic acid who had a little bit of a red tint. But literally, yeah, as I was saying, this is the thing with straight boys. They do nothing for the skin and the skin still looks flawless. Like honestly, God, what kind of joke is this? Because it's always like this. The straight boys have great skin. The gays and the girls, we don't. And God never gets tired of telling this joke over and over. Please, try to entertain yourself with something else, God, okay? Having said that, yes, I might be a little bit pressed because I don't have a boyfriend and I'm single as F. This video was super cute and I wish to have a relationship like this, once I have a boyfriend, period. Let's move on to the next video. This next video, we're gonna be circling back again to the topic of acne. I've been struggling with blackheads my whole entire life on the nose and I have managed to get rid of them, but this is actually titled, "These dots on your nose are the blackheads." Well then, what are they? Let's watch.
Little dots you see on your nose are not always blackheads. These are called sebaceous filaments. These little things are basically just tiny collections of oil and dead skin cells that build up in your pores. It may happen because your sebaceous gland is actually trying to moisturize your skin with more sebum. They're not always visible, but if you have oily skin or enlarged pores, you can see this. Blackheads are actually a form of acne and they look like this. These are a lot more raised bumps, they're a lot darker, and they can be treated with acne medication.
Yes, this is so true. Okay, I actually agree. So many people, me included, I didn't know the difference between sebaceous filaments and blackheads. We're always learning new things. As she said, oily people, they're gonna be more visible, they're gonna be bigger, you just have to deal with it. And honestly, who even gets that close to your skin? No boys that you're gonna meet, none of your friends, nobody is ever gonna get close to your skin like I'm getting close to you right now, okay? I now can see your sebaceous filaments, but ain't nobody gonna get this close to you, okay? And another advice that I can give you for you to stop focusing on your skin so much is literally gonna be to take the magnifying mirror if you have it and just chuck it out. Don't ever use it, never. Because with that, you're gonna see so many imperfections that nobody else is gonna see when you're in real life, and you're just gonna overthink it, and then you're gonna start picking at your skin, and we all know that picking skin is bad. Once I stopped, trust me, my skin improved so much. Okay, this next video is on Amazon skincare, which I'm always down for, so let's watch.
6 skincare must-haves from Amazon, part 2.
Okay.
These patches are great for spot treating your pimples. Before bed, I'll apply a patch directly to a pimple, and when I wake up, it's noticeably smaller and less red. Egyptian Magic is literally a magic cream that can do it all. You can use it as a face cream, an eye cream, a foot cream, and even a hair mask. If your face is really puffy when you wake up or you have inflammation, then you need this ice roller. I keep mine in my freezer and I use it every morning when I wake up. I have been using this Philosophy face wash on and off for so many years and I can't recommend it enough. It's super gentle and it washes your face and melts away your makeup. I typically apply it directly to my facial cleanser and then begin washing my face. And lastly, this face cream. It's a great daily moisturizer and it works for so many different skin types.
Okay, there were a few that I loved and a few that were just a little bit ugh. So starting with the ugh ones, the first one is gonna be the ice roller. That is completely useless. Please do not waste your money on that, okay? But literally ice does nothing for your skin. The only thing it does is like depuff and maybe reduce a little bit of redness instantaneously, but in the long run, no results at all.
None.
The Hero Cosmetics Hydrocolloid Matte Patches, I love them. A staple. So those are definitely approved. I want to look up this Egyptian Magic Cream because it is definitely a little bit iffy that it can work for your hair, for your feet, for your face, and for... Ma'am. Okay, so I'm on the Sephora website. I'm looking at the main ingredients. The first is going to be olive oil. J-Lo's favorite, apparently. You know that she had moisturizing, soothing. It has antioxidants in it, so it's gonna give you a little bit of antioxidant protection for the skin. The next ingredient is gonna be beeswax, and there's also gonna be royal jelly. I don't know what royal jelly is and why is it royal. Is it blessed by the Queen of England? I got no idea. But this definitely hints at me that it's a very thick cream, as you could have seen from the consistency. It kind of is reminding me of what a Vaseline would be. It could be great, yes, for the hair, because olive oil for the hair is amazing. But for the face, unless you have really dry skin, maybe even eczema, I wouldn't recommend this, because this is going to clog your pores, especially for oily skin types and acne-prone skin types. Overall, this cream, okay, I approve it. I would buy it, but just not using it on the face. Okay, this next video is, once again, we're going to circle back to the anti-aging stage, which is honestly my favorite topic ever. And this is going to be from one of my favorite creators. He is so nice, so inspiring. Also, might I mention, so pretty. Let's watch this video.
I was today years old when I found out that aging begins at the age of 25.
It's true. Unfortunately, 25 is the age where our collagen starts to break down and therefore we start getting wrinkles. And on even worse news, women age faster than men. But don't worry, I'm here to give you some tips on how to stop aging. The first is going to be using a retinol. It is actually the only skincare product proven to reverse the signs of aging, hence reducing the appearance of wrinkles. Second, unfortunately, you're going to have to stop drinking. Drinking even just 2 glasses of wine a day is going to make you age twice as fast. Third, you want to cut down on that cake, honey. Unfortunately, sugars cause inflammation in your body, and that translates into more wrinkles and aging twice as fast. Of course, wear sunscreen every day and make sure you follow for more. Oh my god, that guy, he is so smart. You should definitely go give him a follow, guys. But yeah. Oh my god, I'm getting strangled on my own lies. I actually want to answer a few of the most liked comments. One of them, for example, which had 30,000 likes, was, nah, I'm black, I don't have to worry about this. Honey, yes, black might not crack, but it sure as hell can scuff. Just because your skin is thicker by nature and is also richer in melanin, so it's gonna have a lot more protection from the sun, that doesn't mean you're immune to aging, honey, okay? Aging happens to any ethnicity, unfortunately. Another thing that I saw so many people concerned is that not me saving this is 17. This had 64,000 likes. Guys, at 17, you do not have to worry about this, okay? That is crazy. Because yes, 25 is when we start aging. When the collagen production starts to slow down and starts to break down, it doesn't mean that you will stop producing collagen and you'll get older like this. It just means that you're gonna slowly, slowly start aging. And definitely those things that I mentioned, like for example, eating sugars, eating refined carbohydrates, Google it very quickly. They're gonna actually cause something called glycation, which is a process in which the collagen is breaking down, very simply explained. And that is gonna lead to more wrinkles very fast. So cut down on that sugar, because you're gonna age twice as fast, especially drinking Coke. That is so bad. Arguably just as bad as smoking. And alcohol is another thing that you should cut down. If you have acne, alcohol increases the inflammation in the skin, increases breakouts, and it also dehydrates the skin and increases the redness. And this all is gonna worsen your acne. On top of that, alcohol in general is bad for your body, and it's just as bad for your collagen, because you're gonna age twice as fast, as I said. And another advice I would give you is actually exercise regularly, because exercise is gonna remove the toxins in your body. It's actually gonna reduce the inflammation in the skin and in the body. And whenever you're able to keep the inflammation levels low, that equates to you preserving your collagen and less aging. You can also, of course, have a diet rich in vegetables and fruits, and also fish and omega-3, because all these things that I just mentioned have antioxidants and they're also anti-inflammatory. So again, reducing the inflammation of the body and therefore reducing the aging. Whereas instead, sugars, carbohydrates, alcohol, all these contribute to increasing the inflammation in your body, and that leads to more aging. So if you can even just balance them out, you know, if you go out and you drink a lot or you eat a lot of sugars, then make sure that you're also having vegetables. Balanced diet and a balanced life in general is great. If you do all these things that I mentioned, stay out of the sun and wear SPF, wear a retinol, and maybe a vitamin C in the morning, you are gonna be good, honey. You're not gonna need any Botox, any fillers, not even a facelift. You are gonna reduce your aging of 95%, because your lifestyle actually contributes to 95% of aging. Not what magical products or active ingredients and creams you use on your skin. It's what you eat, what you exercise, and if you stay out of the sun. That's all I'm saying. So, you know, think about it. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed these videos as much as I do. I definitely know that I'm obsessed with TikTok. I literally spend hours on it. If you're not following me on there and also on Instagram, make sure you go give me a follow, because I post a lot more content there you're not going to be able to see here. It's all about plastic surgery, skincare, everything about beauty. So literally go ahead and give me a follow. Of course, don't forget to subscribe. sis, let me tell you. We're all about getting your skincare down to the teeth. Fighting whatever issues that you might have with your skin that you see on yourself, I'm here to help you. If this sounds like a thing with you, Jordan, because you'll love to have you here. Mwah. Excuse me, ma'am, what do you think you're doing? You're not gonna let this video. What you need to do right now is click whatever of these two videos right here. They're just as informative, entertaining, whatever it is, the video is for you. But while you're doing that, remember to be random and always be random.